unfortunate that we weren't able to fly yesterday, but of course safety is a priority here at Boeing.